Boston University. David Vandergulix wears 7.
Yeah, Perreault's going to take a holding penalty, working down low. Now they're under control, but Perreault's going for the hold.
Giguere on the bench for the extra attacker. Hammerlick makes a touch-up, and it'll be the first shorthanded situation of the night.
And now a little fight right at the top of the circles. Hendricks getting right into it early on. And there's McLeod. He's their resident tough guy. Dropping his mitts there. Hendricks trying to get in one. Early in this fight, it was McLeod that caught Hendricks with a couple of rights.
Cody McLeod earns the decision there. And celebrates.
Here's the penalty down low. Watch the right hand right there. And the referee's 10 feet away. Then a little cross check right in the left side of the screen. And here they go. And McLeod's a tough customer. He's a lot bigger than Hendricks. Trying to get that right jackhammer going early on against the Caps. Hendricks.
Long arms. Longer reach. Working over and under against Matt Hendricks.